see through his window better. No sun. So clean in there. See it on the camera. I can't get close to the window because of the microphone. That's so clean in there. Someone must go in there. It's weird.
Everything's just left untouched.
Shame can't get in. Thing. No roof, no holes in the roof, nothing. I think people are repairing it. It looks like there's quite a new tiles up there as well. A ladder down there. Someone definitely looks after this place. Obviously checks it. We're gonna go over there in a minute. Because on the Google Maps, or Google Earth, or whatever, there was like a derelict bit. So we're going to go down there and have a look at that, and maybe try a bit of EVP and cat balls down there. We was going to do a ghost hunt here tonight, but obviously can't get in it, so it's a bit of a shame. I'll see if I can go through that window as well. I'll go down there. But it is a cool place to visit, I must admit. And it's on a popular trail through the moors, through Bodmin Moor. A lot of people do visit here. You can get inside this little barn bit as well. Just open it. You can go in here. It's quite cool. It's a jar up here that I don't know what's in that, and I don't really want to know. There's a few more bottles of jars of things. Bird's nest. There's no birds in it though, so I'm not disturbing any. Close it back up. There's the walls. Sit on the wall down here.
I'll sit up here, okay?
Sit up there, eh?
Yeah.
Fireplace is still there.
Yeah.
Yeah.